sir, welcome to the review of the Meilong 2M 2x2. So when I unboxed this cube, there was the cube, a MOU stand, and accessories box. Inside the accessories box, there were some more team cards, a screwdriver, and a hand flip. Unboxing video, I told that the cube was super fast. So I tightened the tensions bit, and now it has become some slow. And still it can turn at 45 degrees. The cube still feels clacky, say it. The magnets are medium strong, not strong and not too weak as well. But we cannot notice it. So let's look at color shades. So the color shades are off bright, blue is dark, green is light, red is dark and orange are light, and then white is light and yellow is dark. So it is easy to recognize. So overall it is a great budget magnetized 2x2 to get.